you could get away with it, this time, too. But you didn't think around me, little Lucy, did you, Mommy dearest? You know I love you, Mommy. Everyone loves you because you're so pretty. You always were the prettiest. You're just trying to poison his mind against her. You're jealous. You want her all for yourself.
Look, young man, she's no longer my wife, and I'm not interested. As far as I'm concerned, she doesn't exist. She's dead.
In the kitchen, please.
Lucy's been here, hasn't she?
She...
Why did you let her go upstairs?
She had a present for you.